To go up to the Gauntlet of Villains, which is really a piece of cake, isn't it, Dean?
Piece of cake.
Piece of cake. And that, of course, if you get through that, you'll win $25,000. Being a student, I assume you can use that.
Definitely.
All right, then. Dee Dee and Kevin, I'd like to introduce you to 10 of the most furious fun crushers who ever stood between an environmental engineer and his money, and here they are. Fun crushers, and they got to be furious to crush you guys because you're obviously fun crunchers. Watch out for our toes. Oh,
yeah,
we'll just mash them, that's all. It doesn't make any difference. All you have to do is get from 1 to 10. Now, in order to win, Kevin, $25,000, all you have to do is get from villain number 1 through villain number 10 with, of course, Dee Dee. Now, between charging and blocking, you made $790 in your last game, which earns for you 67 seconds in which to run the Gauntlet of Villains. And now, this is your decision, Kevin. Do you want to go for villain 1 through 5 or 6 through 10?
6 through 10.
Okay.
All right, then, Kevin, get down on villain number 6. Dee Dee, get over there on villain number 1. And I wish you both good luck. You have 67 seconds on the clock. The gauntlet and the clock will begin with the first bell. Carol O'Connor starred for 8 years in All in the Contract.
Family.
On Upstairs, Downstairs, Rose was a flower.
A maid.
A BLT sandwich is made with bacon, lettuce, and tarantulas.
Tomato.
Time magazine was founded by Henry Bulova.
Moore.
To protect his famous feature, Jimmy Durante had his nose insured for over 100,000 Kleenex.
Dollars.
SLA stands for the Symbionese Liberation Apartments.
Army.
The novel Of Mice and Men was about two main characters named Lenny and Squiggy.
Martin.
C-3PO and R2-D2 were featured in Star Initials.
Ward.
The Little Rascals also appeared as Our Brats.
Game.
The Law west of the Pecos was Roy Orbison.
Star.
Mark Spitz's Olympic sport was spitting.
Swimming.
Pogo was created by Walt Disney.
Kaplan.
Linda Lovelace starred in the X-rated movie entitled Deep Trouble.
Throw.
According to legend, Romulus and Remus founded Macy's.
Row.
Yeah. Kevin.
Oh,
what a gal, huh?
Yes,
you got it, Lady Dee Dee. Let's see what they say now. Look at this. Expletive deleted. I don't know if the home audience. Expletive deleted was said. All right, Kevin. Now tell me, what are you going to do? That's a lot of money. $25,000. What are you going to do?
Pay off all my creditors and then maybe have enough for a gallon of gas.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
And congratulations to you too, Dee Dee. You made a fine team.
Thank you, Dee Dee.
Outstanding. All right, Kevin Gibson. He has a grand total now of $25,790. Use it well. Much health and happiness to you. And congratulations once again.
Thank
All right, two new players right after this. What if I